I'm making up mistakes, and it feels like she's the only one that hears the things I said. So if for any reason there's some miscommunication, or I'm lying to her face, my immaturity and habits getting in the way. 'Cause I can barely breathe and I don't know how I'll explain myself this time. Wish it wasn't a case of this time, but why can't I be any other boy that doesn't need a hand in love? Someone that I was trust, but how did I fail to give you all the love that you deserve? Life is worth, and I don't mind.